Hand washing became a priority in effort to contain the spread of disease. Since the appearance of COVID-19, public hand washing facilities in several countries in Africa have been innovatively designed and developed. Let's look at some examples, starting with Togo.
My name is Sani Kausara, I'm from Togo. Young people in my place find a solution to wash your hands. This is clean water and soap with.
In Senegal, to illustrate the subject, we met Mamadou Saliou Diallo.
My name is Mamadou Saliou Diallo. I'm an inventor and innovator and a member of the Senegal ASPIT Association for the promotion of invention and innovation. And this hand washing is my invention. The way this hand washing works is there's a 20-liter water tank at the top, and there's a tank for the hands in the middle, and there's a tap, and there's a foot pedal at the bottom. You press the pedal and then the water comes out.
Now, let's turn our attention to Mali. Mohamed Sangare is one of the biggest influencers on social media in the country. He got himself a temperature checker with a thermometer, a hand public washer, and then a contactless automatic hand sanitizer, and all of those at his house outside of his front door. Moving on to Congo.
You all see as soon as the lady steps on the foot pedal, there's the soap coming out. Look, the liquid soap is moving. To the other foot pedal, the water coming out. As soon as the lady presses it, water comes out automatically.
In Rwanda, the government has taken public hygiene in high importance. It has invested in those hand washing facilities accessible for all public use as part of its strategy to contain the spread of coronavirus. In Uganda, students at the Islamic University have developed a contactless hand wash, the goal to promote safe hygiene and save water from solar panel fountains. Similarly, in Ghana, a man has equipped his system with a timer. This is to ensure that the 25 seconds of soaping required before rinsing the hands.
So the water counts.
Well, if you don't have any timer, sing happy birthday twice, and that's it. In any case, never forget to sanitize your hands.